I'm Harry Ruffin.
And I'm Annie.
And we're going to be hosting you throughout this evening. We've got a packed lineup of music, dance, comedy, and everything in between to come. And that is all still to come. We've got a raffle and we'll have some interval drinks all going on. The show is, of course, for charity. That's part of the reason why we do it. The main reason being so that you can see all the talent that is on show within Windsor and Garnett. And trust me, there's a lot of it. We're going to try and squeeze it into the evening tonight. So welcome to the VIP night of the Windsor and Garnett's house show. And yes, I say VIP. Anyone who is anyone in Felsted show business is here this evening. We've of course got Mr. and Mrs. Townsend, so we'll all be on our best behaviour. We've got Mr. Beale from ITV, so this goes another one being with a job later on, who knows? And Mrs. Donaldson, of course. I'm sure many of you will have come to see Les Miserables earlier on in the term. It was fantastic. Some of those who were there will be performing this evening. But do feel free to take notes for next year. So, on with the show.
So yeah, we'd just really like to thank you all for coming and supporting the show, which is of course supporting our charity, so please don't complain, it's for a good cause. And so secondly, we've got a band called...
Man Feelings.
So please welcome to the stage Jackson Butler, Pete Riddell, and a guest appearance from Elliot Smith.
Thank you. They've lost. loved me with all their hearts since the day I opened my eyes. So I do well to tell myself thank you.
For our next act, hold on to your seats. We are moving outside of the Felsted bubble. Scary, I know. We're going to have a cultural infusion. We're having a cultural infusion, courtesy of Nicole, who's going to be dancing for us. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for Nicole.
Sorry, what about the shirt?
Oh, I don't remember. You're gone!
hasn't changed the fact you offend me.
Oh, Lord Britain, why do you have troops in the middle of the ocean?
They're not in the middle of the ocean, that's Gibraltar and the Falklands. I just assume they're mine, really.
No, that's not how it works. Put them back. Switzerland, where is your army?
I don't have the troops. I'm the banker, I'll take the money.
No, wrong name, this isn't Monopoly. Put that money away. Italy, why are you doing anything?
Oh, I'm just waiting to see what's going through.
No, come on, let's get this game moving. Do something.
Shall we France then?
Monsieur, s'il vous plaît. I surrender. I'm not doing this again.
What? You have larger armies and a defending bonus. Why would you want to surrender?
Can I just say I would very, very much like to be excluded from this dispute. I don't want any trouble. I'm really just here for the money.
Your obsession is so inefficient.
Maybe I should get involved.
All right, fortification time. USA, you're first. I want guns, ammo, barrels, and a 10-foot wall around my border.
I'll just have an 11-foot
then. Hey, buddy, you can't do that. I want those two then. Come on, this whole situation's gone cold. USA, can't you just get along with people? North Korea, what would you like?
I want missile point at USA.
My missiles are bigger. That's it, sanctions on all of you. Scotland, please tell me you have some realistic and worthwhile wish.
Aye, I want independence.
Not another break. How about a divorce from the EU still stings?
Zip it, shrumpet. Stop. Shite.
Somalia keeps kidnapping my troops.
You must stay.
Somalia, give them back their troops and behave.
No, I'm the captain now.
Jamaica, please don't tell me that is what I think it is.
Yeah, man. You want our part?
Christ, you better not let Mr. Townsend smell that.
No worries, man. Be happy. I have too many troops. I need more land.
Brilliant. You should invade someone.
Wait a minute. Finally begin.
Oh, damn it. It's time for prep. Do you guys want to continue afterwards?
No, we've been at it for centuries, but that's it.
Every day, a Garnett's girl has to walk over a mile just to access education. In the harsh winter, weighed down by books and fires, is this really fair? The journey is so exhausting that Garnett's girls are forced to take frequent breaks. For some, it's simply not worth it. They choose not to return to house at all. However, this isn't how it has to be. With your support, we can help to turn this issue around. By sponsoring a Garnett's girl today, your money will be invested into transport solutions. Give a girl a lift and you help her for a day. Provide a girl with multiple sustainable transport alternatives and you help her for a lifetime. Please give generously today.
Bonfire.
Thank you, Meg certainly see it's a worthwhile cause that we're supporting. Just before we let you go, Annie is going to let us know what's on offer in our raffle.
So we've got a vast array of prizes this evening, and some of the highlights include, I'd like some ooze. So, bottles of wine. Wild sorts. A voucher to the Southampton Boat Show with VIP parking. A pashmina scarf. And courtesy of Mr. Beale, two tickets to Ant and Dec's Saturday night takeaway.
So, gentlemen, the bar that we have running is an honesty bar. So the drinks will be on offer, and it's up to you guys if you'd like to make a donation for our charities. Please do head across to the White Pavilion, where the drinks will be served and the raffle tickets are on sale. And we shall see you back here for the second half, which has been so aptly introduced by Noah, very shortly. Please enjoy. Should we get on with the second half?
Yes!
You were supposed to drink more than that, but should we get on with the second half?
Yes!
Much better. Do, of course, make sure that your phones and neighbours are on silent. Our next section is going to be back on the screen. And it gives you a little bit of insight into life in Windsor. Here at the big show, we're all about education. I think you'll agree. It's all informative. And this one details a few characters of Windsor's, a few issues we've been having. You'll know there are issues with the schools. Chewing gum and protein shakes have recently been a big source of contention amongst the school community. And our dear head of house, Noah, he's been having a few leadership struggles. So please pay attention to the screen, and we hope to fill you in a little bit more about that.
It's 8:30 on Monday morning, and the head of Windsor's house, Noah Mizell, is delivering his daily motivational message to the boys.
Honour, hands on leader. No, women, obviously. I like to get up from the front, you know, motivate the troops. Yeah, I've been compared to Churchill, you know, the dog, obviously.
Boys, work now, yeah? And then have fun after. Am I right? Yeah, but you know, work hard now. Don't want to end up like the man in the street. Not that there's anything wrong with that, yeah, anyway, let's go to lessons. Come on, boys, give them a lesson. Let's go.
To be honest, I can't remember the last time I or anyone else saw him outside of school.
Yeah, so technically, Will's head of school, but you know, when you think head of the upper sixth boarding house, we're pretty much on the same level. And, you know, as the old saying goes, quis custode ipso custodes, which translates into who guards the guards? So, who prefects the prefects?
At House Assembly on Tuesday, Assistant Housemaster Mr. Berry is announcing the plans for a house show.
Right then, boys. We've decided to put on a show to raise some money for charity. It's going to be in front of your parents and teachers. So absolutely no nudity. I am going to be backstage to supervise with Mrs. RJ. So, bring petting backstage, and I judge exactly what constitutes heavy petting. Right, I expect to see contributions from absolutely everybody. So without further ado, I shall pass you over to the self-appointed chairman of the organising committee, Mr. Samuel Barrow.
Thanks, Barney. So,
I heard you. I didn't expect exactly why you said that.
Oh, sorry, it's just, I thought, because I was
absolutely wrong. Well, you thought wrong, Mr. Barrow.
Oh, sorry.
So, your name?
Mr. Barry.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
Say thank you, Mr. Barry.
Mr. Barry.
That's it.
Right. You can get started then.
Right, yeah, these stairs here, and giving the tour of the house, tour of the abode, shouldn't be long, unlike some things. All right, Hamish?
it is my pleasure. I'm welcome, actually. This is where the magic happens. On the desk. Although, now that's all magic on the desk. Not that I've ever seen magic, and not just when I'm watching Harry Potter. Actually, do like the girls, and sure, if you ask, they'll tell you. Let's press on. Actually, seen this? Chelsea Football Club's where my heart lies. That and Windsor's, but you know, all connected, all team spirit. Right, should we cut there?
Every week in Windsor's, the boys learn essential life skills such as ironing a shirt and wine tasting, as well as less essential skills, such as first aid.
Okay, so now we're going to practice CPR. I need a volunteer. Right, Joe, do you want to come on? Okay, so assess the situation. Are they breathing?
No, Doc, they're not breathing. And they've got arms or legs.
Joe, just stop the passions. No, Joe, we need to slow down. Okay, 120 compressions a minute.
Well, how is that for an hour?
How does that help?
I'll reply, they captured.
A good trick is to pump to the tune of Staying Alive by the Bee Gees. Do you know that song?
Okay, my favourite song.
Yeah, okay.
First I was afraid.
The chorus, you know that? The Staying Alive.
That's how I know you.
Recently, there has been an issue of contraband protein in Garnett House, and I was hired Deputy Head of House Ben Dixie to find and confiscate from the board.
You waiter! Scum!
used to be an addict myself. Selling my body on street corners just to get my next hit. Not right now. I'd like to thank the Red and the Explore group for helping me get out of this. You know, I've got to keep a tight lash and use this here. You know, there's Ofsted scrutiny going on at school now.
scarily true. Now, here at the house show, we are a great vehicle for young performers, upcoming talent, to really showcase their skills on the big stage, such as here at the Hunt Theatre. However, our next act is a bit of a star in his own right, I think you'll agree. He's got thousands of followers on Instagram, which apparently is the new way to do it these days. And it was simpler back in my day. And he made headlines during the summer as he pulled out some silky skills in the Sky Sports newsroom. So
please welcome Windsor's very own football freestyler, Jackson Butler.
I like to keep my issues strong. Empire.
Ah, so they're an empire now.
All we need to
remember is the UK is leaving Europe.
But where are they going to go?
Asia.
No, we're taking back control.
Well, apparently.
As we say, Felsted is, in one respect, an educational establishment. Now, our next act, I'm not really sure how to introduce this one. Those of you that are sort of long-term supporters that were here for the Year 8 Leavers Show, will remember, well, it's hard to forget, really. I'm not even going to try. Should we welcome Tom Walker and Sam with me?
Windsor's ether, probably gonna nail my PEB set.
Really, I know it's a shock.
when I walk into dorms, I remember to knock.
And you better be working your old bloody like
a clock. And I better not catch you flirting with your phone.
Keep shaking, I don't want to see a beard.
We're all nice boys, shouldn't be feared. And when we want house shout, we all cheer.
Oh, shit.
absolutely fantastic. Now, that brings us to the end of the talent on show this evening. And for me, that's quite an emotional moment, because I think that's probably one of the last big things that we as Windsor and Garnett are ever going to do together.
But anyway, now on to...
Jeez, please,